thermal resistor senses any change in temperature, any rise in temperature. This changes resistance and hence completing the circuit, and this buzzer. So let me just show you.